on my balcony.
How do I say that?
I just got real awkward. Neighbors should be there for one another. Sorry. But for those of you naughty people who don't follow me on my other social medias, like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and my other YouTube channel called Damie Who. It's a pretty sick name if you ask me, alright? So I'm a music performance student at a university called Cole Arts. It's an awesome uni if you are wanting to get into the music performance, music industry type stuff. More on that, I'll put a link down below. One of the things that we do in the university is they put us into a group, which is our ensemble. Basically, we have a band, and then we get to perform the songs that we've learnt to the teachers. I'm going to quickly go over a little description of all the people that were in my first trimester ensemble. So this is Olivia. She's hilarious. Freaking love this chicken wing. She's got a voice of a golden silk salmon fish. Oh, fish don't sing. I'm sorry. This is Paul. He's my best friend. I know everything about him and he knows everything about me. Not everything. Most things, probably not appropriate. So in the ensemble, we actually didn't have a drummer. So we've had Paul, who's awesome. He played some drums. And then we also had a teacher, Travis, to play the drums, which was nice of him. This is Gemma. Gemma's the bomb. We call her Gem Gem. She now works at my work, Speakeasy HQ. If you guys haven't been to my work, come to my work. It's freaking sick. We have shows like magic and comedy and music and burlesque, so you get to see the... I can't dance. This is Molly, aka Molly. One thing I've noticed about Molly is that she's got heaps good teeth. Really cool. She lives out in the country. Some of these people live in the country, and I'm like, how do you, like, get up in the morning? This is James, the bacon cheese fries man. He likes the bacon cheese fries at the cafe next door to our university. It's great. He's a cool guy. This is Mario. Mario's a cool egg. He's got good hair and he's just chill. I like a good chill guy. Even though there's this one time at Bang Camp, we were in ensemble and we were discussing what we were gonna, like what songs we were gonna perform. Crying was like the one of the last songs that we did. Crying by Roy Orbison. Out of nowhere, because we were like trying to discuss if we were going to do crying or not, and then Mario's sitting in the corner with his bass like, we're not doing crying. It's probably the most memorable funny moments of my Cole Arts life. Hashtag we're not doing crying. All these guys have Instagrams as well, so you guys can go check them out in the description down below if you were interested in having a bit of a have a sneaky. We were called Cleo's Burritos because our teacher's name was Cleo. She's so lovely. She has like music out as well. I'll put all the things down below. I just wanted to say, if any of you guys are watching this in my ensemble, I really loved working with you. And hopefully we can work together. So especially my best friend Paul. I love uni because we're all learning. We're all on our own different types of journey, but like we're all like trying to help each other out, and it's freaking sick.
The night. I'm sure you're all excited to go home. We promise this will be a great last show for you all. Alright, we are Cleo's Burritos for Ensemble 3. And this is our version of Come As You Are.
Thank you. Let's go. adjustment so that we could do this tonight. Much appreciated. Sorry for the inconvenience. And thank you, Jesse, for the trip. Much love.
Very superstitious, writings on the wall. Very superstitious.
Kevin for taking the video for this, and he was playing with his new camera, so it might be a little bit wobbly, but it's great. Thank you so much. And also thank you to Kieran for taking some lovely photos. Look at these beautiful photos. There's more stuff to come soon. There's a couple of comedy songs that I've been writing as well. I've been writing some stuff with my friend Darren, but more about that a bit later on. Have a good night. I will leave you. This is Melbourne. Don't stalk me, but you can't tell where I live from this shot, right? No, I'm joking. Okay, gonna go now. Bye!